dbForge Source Control is an add-in for SQL Server Management Studio that allows you to put your database under version control. First, select a database of objects and table data you want to put into the repository. Specify a source control repository. Select Git. Click Test Connection to make sure that all properties were specified correctly. I'm selecting the dedicated model because all our database developers work with their local databases. Finally, click Link. Since our version control repository is empty, Source Control Manager prompts to make an initial commit of all database objects. Select all of them, specify a comment, and hit Commit. In this case, the commit has been successful. Let's refresh Source Control Manager. As we see, there are no changes detected so far. We want to version control the table static data, so we link them in the dialog window. Finally, let's commit static data to our repository. Now, let's modify a function and a table. There have been three modifications detected: a function, a table, and static data. Source Control Manager allows you to view the changes in detail, including a script of the modified objects and data. Suppose a column was accidentally added to a table. We need to correct the changes using the undo operation. A modification of the function script was detected after the refresh of Source Control Manager. Let's put these changes to the repository. Specify a comment and click Commit. Now our tool detected the changes that were previously committed to the repository by one of our developers. The View Changes history for the selected object is available in local or remote changes. To get remote changes of the function script, click Get Latest. Download a free 30-day trial of dbForge Source Control and find out how easy and painless version control of the database changes can be.